Yeah. You couldn't miss them.
They were, come back here.
They were right up front. Right up front. They were ready to go. They were moving. They motored.
Yeah, they look like
he's
they
good.
I was either three, maybe four athletes under 16 minutes. That's fast. Now, please, don't let me let the smack me out upside the head double up against the first thing I finish it. And there's always a, even on these chilly mornings, there's a special category. It's the first shirtless male finisher. That's another category. And then the guys are always looking around. I know you've heard this before if you've been with me and under the ring. Then the guys are always looking around going, well, will there be a shirtless female finisher? No. Alan Walker. Good job. There's some great work with young people at Greenway High School. Neil Young has some great work with young people at Practice High School.
Oh yeah, they're right up in front.
Oh, we got a lot. 17 minutes flat. Still
looking good. On the other side, or you're like
every one of them looks mean and mean.
You see him?
That's odd. They're running slower than they.
They might have been in the back though. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because there was a lot of people.
Kayla, are you okay?
Boy, you like the American flag shirts. Good. Yeah. He's pretty happy at 17, 25, or 26.
30 minutes from 48. If she beats 48, if she beats 50.
Well, that's our first female finisher. Well, I'm at the point 90, around 17, 43.
That's good.
And nominees number two. The young people, some of the young people that you see come in with blue jerseys that say GPT,
oh, yeah.
That's the Go Participants Running Club. A lot of those kids end up at Xavier. The young girls end up at Xavier quite often. 15, 25, they're about.
I wonder if none of these could possibly.
Here we go, Dad!
So well, 19 minutes. Let's do this. I like this shape. There's that good distance running club. You're young people.
Although I really like having
a...
Yeah.
It's
like 5 minutes
after
the
drop.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, I
know, but it's nice to know. Good job. Just under 19 minutes. Hey, the goal is to go less than 20, you're good. I think I remember those days.
I'm waiting for
that kid. That was a serious deal. In our ladies division, 1934. We're looking at young lady with one of the distance.
Tell them to
That was
good work.
And the jury goes to the
timeline.
Can I call her again if I need to get a hold of you? Call her. Okay. Bye-bye.
She doesn't go forward, she goes sideways. Yeah. She looks a little crazy.
I know.
Yeah, the other guys, they ran all the way through. That was funny. The winners, they just got
Thank you. 8 o'clock, all the right says 25 minutes.
Sweet.
The little lady in the pink little kid, really. The shoes match the top, everything's working.
I was going to ask Boston. Boston, you're too.
There's so many people walking, like you're dodging people the first quarter mile.
I was looking out for your jacket.
We'll find out the winner. Maybe the winner was 15 or 2.
I don't know. I kind of took off from the time.
3, maybe a 4.
I posted the picture on Facebook.
16 minutes to go. Hey, we have your phone. A gentleman just turned in your fancy phone. It's a white phone. I still have an old fashioned flip phone. Oh, I love those hats.
$5
The phone was purchased. It was found just outside the Vince restroom. It's a white phone. Fancy phone. Unlike my PDF selling flip phone.
I'm surprised how many kids hung out as long as they did.
They don't hurt until the end. 10 mile times 46. We could go under 60 minutes today. Even if we go 59, we have about 13 minutes of grossing up to 10 miles.
Walking, I'm like, this shit's starting in the back.
I know.
Normally they do it in waves. Okay, all the 5 minute miles, sure, 6, 7, 8.
Yep.
Oh, well.
Now you know why.
Yeah. You want to trample. I looked at my watch, I think it was just under 25. But that's the case. I really do my time. Faster than 25 seconds.
Oh, I like those shirts too.
Yeah, he wasn't that far behind me. He was a little bit behind Jackie, but that was at the turnaround point. It was at a mile and a half. That was the place coming in.
Coming in from 1 mile.
Yeah.
Very powerful.
Anybody see a red bird coming in yet? Josh Espinosa at 10 mile.
Okay.
that we can see a few more in the next 30 seconds. How many more red pits can we get under 60 minutes? Which would be better than 6 minutes per mile. I have been working right out of one hour for 6 minutes. All these people smiling. Six guys smiling. I thought running was a painful pursuit. There's another red pit. So better than 6 minutes a mile. There's one more. They're at 16 and 12. Another one now, the red pits are coming in. Don't doubt, let's not miss the first female finisher.
Red and baby.
A lot of red pits now. We saw Lindsay.
Yell out.
run the minutes. We have 5K and 66 minutes. See, I was told to be on math this morning. 66 minutes, is that 6:06 per mile? Everybody's keep smiling. Everybody got a smile. Thank you. Thanks, Dave. Beautiful morning. Again, Omar has given you about 4 television lines. You can check results at some point. He'll produce hard copy results. It'll be my pleasure to go back to the plaza. When we get hard copy results, we'll go back to the plaza, the concourse area, where there's another speaker. And I know there's quite a stack of ties in hiding, waiting to be the awards and medals. Instead of medals, it's apple, cherry, and pumpkin.
Got him.
All right, friends, it sounds like the first wave of hard copy results has been printed. We're going to shut down here for a week of music play, but we're headed back to the concourse to win the 5K results and the pies. And when the pies are eligible for the top three in each age category. We'll see you back at the concourse. Friends, once again, we're headed back to the concourse. We've got the hard copy results of the 5K, and we do have a nice collection of pies, and most years there's apple, pumpkin, and cherry. Headed back to the concourse now, there's another PA speaker back there to do the 5K results. See you there. Meanwhile, we'll leave the Christmas tunes playing here.
Thank you. Come on, Pamela!
Thank you.
Come on. Thank you. I'm going to I have a problem. Thank you.
That's a good boost. I just didn't have two strings though. My eye right now is white.
Wow.
Thank you.
Oh! Tell me your process, like when you're taking a picture. Do you have frost framing?
Yeah, I feel it coming through where they're going. I have a set of, you know, photo of in my MRI.
Go!
Which one do our bell bar?
Good for now.
White space, so
yeah, I didn't really have to raise that.
still hot at all.
It's great.
They're going to go if for emails, they're going to send out an email that says that your photos are ready. Otherwise, just go to their race. Yeah, everything sounds good. I want the leading people in. As you get better and the timing gets on, you're going to be able to hit more of them more often. So you won't have to let them lead in. You'll just be on. So you'll be able to get move on the next guy right over.
Well,
I had a big one.
pulled it up over like a hood, so it was like a whole time.
That's awesome. So you just take this off, punch a little hole in it, set it right on there, and so it covers the rest of the camera, and you stick your hand up.
That's awesome.
It does obviously not big enough for your head.
Thank you.
They want the boys too. Did you get some of the boys, Dad? Dad,
what?
Boys?
They're no good?
No. Takes a little bit of problem.
One, two.
Alright. This one has to be better.
Oh my god, I'm serious.
Put on face. There we go.
Do you know if all the racers have come through yet or not?
I don't think so, but I don't know if we have a sweeper or not. Because they're still struggling through.
Okay.
You could go run out there and go see.
No, I'm good.
Are you sure? All right.
Yeah.
not sure.
Good job. Way to finish strong.